And remember kids, there are only two genders, pain and suffering.